हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम डॉक्टर मीनाक्षी मावर, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर जूलॉजी, श्री सावला जी गवर्नमेंट कॉलेज मंडफिया चित्तौड़गढ़। टुडे माय टॉपिक इज नाइट्रोजन साइकिल। नाइट्रोजन अकाउंट्स फॉर 78% ऑफ एयर ऑन अ मोलर बेसिस। इट इज वन ऑफ द एसेंशियल कंपोनेंट्स ऑफ द बायोस्फीयर and the atmosphere is an obvious source of this nitrogen. What is nitrogen cycle? Nitrogen cycle is a biogeochemical process through which nitrogen is converted into many other forms, consequently passing from the atmosphere to the soil to organism and then back into the atmosphere. In other words, a nitrogen cycle is a biogeochemical process which transforms the inert nitrogen present in the atmosphere to a more usable form for living organisms. So, nitrogen cycle involves several processes such as nitrogen fixation, nitrification, denitrification, assimilation, ammonification. Now I will discuss these processes one by one. So first is nitrogen fixation. The process of conversion of the highly stable nitrogen molecule to a biogeochemical available nitrogen is called nitrogen fixation. In atmosphere, there are some nitrogen fixing bacteria, or we can say specialized symbiotic nitrogen fixing bacteria. Example of nitrogen fixing bacteria are diazotrops, azotobacter and rhizobium, and they may be present in water or in soil environment. And they are responsible for reducing atmospheric nitrogen to ammonia, that is NH3. So nitrogen is in atmosphere and it converts into the ammonia with the help of nitrogen fixing bacteria. And this symbiotic bacteria consists of nitrogenous enzyme, and they have a capability to combine gaseous nitrogen with hydrogen and form ammonia. Nitrogen fixation can occur either by the atmosphere by manufacturing ammonia under high temperature and pressure condition. And this can also be fixed through man-made process, primarily industrial process that create ammonia and nitrogen rich fertilizers. So atmospheric nitrogen means atmospheric fixation of nitrogen means a natural phenomenon where the energy of lightning breaks the nitrogen into nitrogen oxides, and it is then used by plants. Second is industrial nitrogen fixation. In this nitrogen fixation, ammonia is produced by the direct combination of nitrogen and hydrogen, and later it is converted into various fertilizers such as urea. Third fixation is a biological nitrogen fixation. In this, bacteria like rhizobium and a blue-green algae transform the unusable form of nitrogen into other compounds that are more readily usable. And these nitrogen compounds get fixed in the soil by these microbes. So these are the types of nitrogen fixation. Then next step is nitrification. Nitrification, it is a process of conversion of ammonia into nitrate by the presence of bacteria in the soil. Nitrates are formed by the oxidation of ammonia with the help of Nitrosomonas bacteria species. And later the produced nitrates are converted into nitrates by nitrobacter. This is the equation where ammonia is being reduced to nitrite. And then this nitrate is being converted into nitrates. Nitrification requires the presence of oxygen, that is aerobic condition. So here you can see, this is ammonia, these are the nitrifying bacteria, and this get converted into nitrate. Or if it converts into the NO2, that is a nitrite, then it converts into nitrate with the help of nitrifying bacteria. So ammonia gets convert into nitrite with the help of Nitrosomonas bacterial species. And when nitrite gets converted into nitrate, then it will be done with the help of Nitrobacter. So there are two types of bacteria, Nitrosomonas and Nitrobacter. Nitrosomonas is responsible for the formation of nitrate, and the Nitrobacter is responsible for the conversion of nitrates into the nitrates. Then third step is assimilation. The ammonia is assimilated as organic nitrogen by the bacteria or by their host plants for synthesizing biogeochemical molecules, which may in turn be consumed by the animals. So plants obtain nitrogen from the soil by absorbing nitrate ions or nitrate ions or ammonium through their root. And these organic compounds are obtained by animals when they consume plants or animals. Then there is a ammonification. When living organisms excrete the nitrogen or they die, the organic nitrogen present in the organic matter is released back into the soil. It is achieved by decomposers. Decomposers means bacteria or fungi which are present in the soil. Decomposers return ammonia to the soil by decomposing solid waste and dead or decaying matter. And the ammonia is a further used for other biological processes. So this is ammonification. Then there is a denitrification. Denitrifying bacteria has an important role in releasing nitrogen back into the atmosphere. Denitrifying bacteria convert nitrite and nitrate to nitrogen. And denitrification is carried out by the denitrifying bacterial species like Clostridium or Pseudomonas. So here you can see denitrification bacteria. This convert nitrite or nitrate to nitrogen back to the atmosphere. So this is the whole cycle of nitrogen cycle. I'll explain again. So it is atmospheric nitrogen with the help of nitrogen fixing bacteria. This atmospheric nitrogen gets converted into ammonia. Then ammonia, it is maybe in the form of NH4 or NH3. So when ammonia gets converted into the nitrate, then it will be taken place with the help of Nitrosomonas bacteria. When nitrate gets converted into nitrate, when nitrite gets converted into nitrate, then it will be done with the help of Nitrobacter. When nitrate or nitrite gets converted back to the atmospheric nitrogen, then it will be done with the help of denitrifying बैक्टीरिया लाइक क्लोस्ट्रीडियम और सुडोमोनास. सो नाइट्रोजन फिक्सिंग बैक्टीरिया, नाइट्रीफाइंग बैक्टीरिया, डीनाइट्रीफाइंग बैक्टीरिया ऑल हैव देयर देयर इंडिविजुअल रोल इन नाइट्रोजन साइकिल. Examples of nitrogen fixing bacteria are diazotrops, azotobacter or rhizobium. And nitrifying bacteria, they may be nitrosomonas or nitrobacter. When nitrite gets converted into nitrate, then nitrobacter will help in converting nitrate into nitrate. And when ammonia gets converted into nitrite, then it will be done with the help of nitrosomonas bacteria. So this is a whole nitrogen cycle. Then what are the significances of nitrogen cycle? So nitrogen cycle helps plant to synthesize chlorophyll from the nitrogen compounds, and the cycle of the cycling of nitrogen to the atmosphere is crucial for maintaining productive and healthy ecosystem with neither too much nor too little nitrogen. It helps in converting inert nitrogen gas into the usable form for the plants through the biochemical process. In the process of ammonification, the bacteria help in decomposing animal and the plant matter, which indirectly helps to clean up the environment. Nitrates and nitrites are released into the soil and they help in enriching the soil with necessary nutrients which is required for cultivation. Then nitrogen is an integral component of the cell and it forms many crucial compounds and important biomolecules. So this is about nitrogen cycle. So today I explained what is a nitrogen cycle. It's a biochemical process through which nitrogen is converted into many forms, consequently passing from the atmosphere to the soil to organism and then back into the atmosphere. Nitrogen cycle involves processes. First is nitrogen fixation, second is nitrification, third is assimilation, fourth is ammonification, fifth is denitrification. Nitrogen fixation is the process of conversion of highly stable nitrogen molecule to a biogeochemically available nitrogen. Then nitrification, the process of conversion of ammonia into nitrate by the presence of bacteria in the soil. It is achieved by specialized nitrifying bacteria. Then assimilation. The ammonia is assimilated as organic nitrogen by bacteria or by their host plant for synthesizing biochemical molecules, which may in turn be consumed by animals. Then ammonification. In this decomposers return ammonia to the soil by decomposing solid waste and dead or decaying organic matter, and then this ammonia is further used for other biological process. Then last, denitrification. Denitrifying bacteria helps in releasing nitrogen back into the atmosphere by converting nitrate and nitrite to atmospheric nitrogen. Then I explain what are the significance of nitrogen cycle. It is the cycling of nitrogen through the ecosystem is crucial for maintaining productive and healthy ecosystem with neither too much nor too little nitrogen. So nitrogen cycle has very important role in our ecosystem. Thank you.